Try to be a little earlier today because I know we got to get ready for the parade. Want to have some time to do what we got to do to minister to this community for that parade. Don't worry, I'll make up for it next week. I'll preach for an hour and a half. Behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy that be to all people. That unto you this day is born in the city of Jerusalem a Savior, Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. You'll find a babe wrapped in swaddling clothes lying in a manger. All of Jesus' life, it sounded like he was having to fight for room. Says, in my Father's house, there are many mansions. There's a lot of room. I became poor so you could become rich in grace. God loves us, and that is such good news, especially now. It seems like every week now, either on my phone because I get messages from different news agencies all the time, and I get alerts. It seems like just about every week there's a school put on lockdown because there's a shooting somewhere close by or a bomb threat. Terrorism is based on fear. Terrorists will get you so afraid that you won't even step out your own door. You don't have to be afraid. We can have joy. We can have joy. Because God came to earth. Bring us new life. Right now, with every head bowed, every eye closed, the very first thing I want to ask, with every head bowed and every eye closed, if you're here today and you have believed that Jesus died, but you never accepted it, never embraced it yourself. But nobody's looking around. I'm not even going to call you out. All I'm going to say is I'm talking to you. Would you raise that hand and say, I've never done that. I need him in my life. Bless him, Lord. Bless him, Lord. Bless him, Lord, in a very powerful way. Let them know that you've got them. Lord, bring salvation to them this day. In the name of Jesus, let's let them accept you right now. Thank you, Lord, for the gift of life and forgiveness of sin. Thank you. Thank you. If you're here this day, and you know God, but you've lost your joy, or you've lost your peace, or you feel like God didn't even know you were around, that it's not personal with you. You feel kind of out of it. You need God to not just prop you up, but to do something new in your life to bring that joy and that peace when nobody else is looking around. Not going to make an example, not going to make anything out of it. I just want you to do this for me. If I'm talking to you, you need a new boost. You need God to do something special with peace, joy, comfort, his presence. Would you just put up that hand quickly and say, I need his peace. And it is joy. Touch them, Lord. Minister by to them in the name of Jesus. Lord, there's so much out here that's fighting against us. There's so much fighting. Satan is doing his very down. But we know, God, there's joy unspeakable and full of glory. We know, God, there's peace that passes all understanding. We know, God, that we don't have to fear because you are with us. And I thank you for it right now in the name of Jesus. The altars are open. If you want to pray about anything, the altars are here. If you need God to do something special for you, the altars are open. Come and pray. Ask God to bless, to anoint your family, you, the parade today, whatever it is. Ask God to bless. God has built a new team here, a strong team. And we got to hold on and believe that and trust Him. We got to see it with our heart if we can see it with our eyes. A strong team. One that will not back down. One that will not run away. But one that will stand strong in the face of adversity and see God do a new work in our midst. I want to be part of that. I want to be part of that. No fear. No fear. But everybody together, just raise your hands. Repeat after me. Lord.
Lord.
I have nothing to give you that you don't already possess, except my heart and my life. And I give it freely to you right now. As this year ends, Lord, help me to take my focus and place it in the window and take it out of the mirror. And help me look at the cross. Pick up mine daily and walk with you, Lord. In the name of Jesus, I thank you for all that you do for us. In the name of Jesus, we pray. And the church said, amen. Give the Lord a hand clap of praise. Don't forget, the parade lines up at 2 o'clock. And we got another surprise for you in the parade this year. It's going to be awesome. I'm so excited. I'm not going to tell you because it's a surprise. I'll tell you, it's no longer a surprise. But I'm just going to tell you, watch the end of the parade. You're going to like it. Watch all the parade, actually, but especially pay attention because something special is going to happen. Amen. And also, if you know somebody in the community that may not know that it's coming today. We're always trying to keep it down the third Sunday in December. So they even one of the newspapers even said when they were putting it, we were the last parade of the parade season in Beaufort County. So I mean, it's being recognized, and that's cool. And what's so awesome was when we first thought about it, we were just talking about people taking their lawnmowers and golf carts and riding through the streets of Everett, and when we started to advertise, instead of getting golf carts and lawnmowers, we got fire trucks and all kinds of stuff, and so it just kept growing bigger and bigger. So it's a God thing. It's a God thing. Y'all know that? It's a God thing. So look, tell somebody about it. If you're not in it, here's what I do need. If you can, we need some guys to help walk it. Walk it. You gotta walk it. We get you to wear your little yellow jacket. Look cute with your little jacket on. We'll give you some candy to throw out. We just walk around and make sure the kids stay out of the way and things are going good. We walk the parade. It is a little bit of a walk, but you just look at this. Think of the exercise you get for free. Okay? And afterwards, we need all hands on deck over at Fellowship Hall, because last year that place was packed out because we're actually having free pictures with Santa afterwards, and so the place will be packed out. It was last year, and we got gifts to give to the kids, and so it's really awesome. Amen. The Lord's really blessed in it. So, everybody ready? You're looking good. Everybody tell you that today? All right. With the exception of a few, and I ain't got to tell you who you are. All right.